could the world's greatest fry cook do this?
Well, I don't...